know who it is. Man, it's Troll with Street News, keeping my ears to the street to bring y'all the latest news, raw and uncut. And today on the roster, we got that boy Lil Durk. You know, only the fam. But before we get started, if you're new to my channel, make sure you like and subscribe and hit the notification bell down below. That way you get notified every time I upload a new video. Without further ado, man, let's get it. Lil Durk recently just dropped a compilation called Only the Fam, Lil Brothers Project. It got 23 tracks on it. They said the compilation goes so hard, you don't even want to skip a track. And they said the track with Lil Durk and King Von out the roof, man, they said it's fire. Durk, you know, brought his main man, 600 Buka, into the trifecta to spit over the instrumental, produced by A Touch of Trend. And they said it was a suitable backdrop for the menacing instrumental. And one of the lines, Durk said, why you bring up all them bodies that your guys do? Why you keep on posting all them guns that your guys shoot? I slide through, bitch, I shoot and drive too. How the fuck your man gonna say you shit when he high too? And that's why Durk, yo, got the streets, because you be feeling that shit. And everybody know Durk is loyal, and ain't no one gonna trick him off the street, especially not 6ix9ine. And then King Von closed the session out with a welcome verse. Rest in peace to King Von. And the subject matter of Von's lyrics might take on a different light because of his death. But the reflection of Von's bleak lifestyle and all of his trials and tribulations, that's what made him the artist that he was. And that Out the Root track was just a reminder of what Von brought to the table. Never nigga like Von. His first 100,000, he took it back to the hood and broke it down with his people so they can all eat. He was trying to buy 100 bikes for the kids. And he was trying to buy back Oak Block. He's a real one. They said his dad was the same way. Then in his verse, Von was like, who you got? Why you talk about all them bodies? Who you shot? Where you at? Why you act like you gonna rob? If it's that, where you at? Why you steady acting cocky? Got out of jail and got a mill and took off like a rocket. I'm telling you, all bullshit aside, Von spit that shit in this track. On My Mama, everybody did their thing on this track. Lil Durk, Buka 600, and King Von. If Durk don't know how to do anything else, he know how to feed the streets. I tell you that. Y'all need to go check out that compilation if y'all already haven't. I'm telling you, it's 23 tracks and it's raw. You ain't going to want to skip one of them. But that's all I got for this one. To the next video. But if y'all like any part of the video, give it a thumbs up. That way I can get into the YouTube algorithm. And hit the notification bell down below. That way you get notified every time I upload a new video. And subscribe to your boy. You got 8 fingers and 2 thumbs. All you gotta do is click the link. It don't cost a thing. And leave a comment, good or bad. Just give me some feedback. But y'all know, peace, love, and respect. And pray for a better today so there'll be a brighter tomorrow. We out.